procedure, ILS for runway 19, Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Let me just do a quick briefing here. I have some information regarding the operation back in Jacksonville Hole. We must do not overfly Grand Teton National Park unless we are instructed by ATC to do it. If possible, we must remain east of Snake River and avoid overfly any residential area southwest of the airport. Since we do a visual approach from the north, we must remain on east of runway Highway 26 until south of Massachusetts. So we're gonna overfly here and we're gonna remain east until Massachusetts. So let's keep right here. As you can see the picture here on the trace. So we're gonna overfly the blacktail boot and we're gonna descend a visual to runway 19 approach from the north. You can see the suggest VFR pattern here. So almost this reading. We're gonna underline the ILS Zulu localizer DME from runway 19 at Jackson Hole. ATIS 120.62 verified, tower 18.07. The final approach localized is 109.10 with final approach course 187. 109.1, 187. Let's start reduction here. Light slopes capture on use good, but we're gonna do a visual approach, so we may disregard. Also, we do a visual approach, so the minimum is visual for any jet aircraft 1500 feet above the ground. That'll be 700, 951. This approach, turn left and proceed to return to the battery. I'm a little high. And I'm gonna do just extend a little over here beyond the north and do a return with a turn to the right here. So let the wing and ice not in anymore so our cars can slow down a little better. Start our turn. Let's slow down to our maneuver speed of 208. This is VRF for flaps 40 plus 70. 709, so 208. So our approach speed, final reference speed 138, and our approach speed will be 143. 143 will be our final approach speed. Beautiful sunset, let's see if we have the same weather.
Jackson Hole information pop up.
No changes.
Weather.
Alright, boot now and let's prepare cabin. Flight attendants, prepare cabin for approach. So returning to our considerations to our land here, when surface temperature is minus 26, we should apply cold weather altimetry corrections. That's not the case for today. It's not recommended. Our RNMP is not authorized for our fleet. And 220 or low on the fix here. So 220 is slowing down. And we have a visual approach guidance for runway 19, some bumpy on the left side of the runway, 3 degrees. And remember that due to high altitude, if we fail to touch down in the first third of the runway, we may have extremely high risk of runway excursion. Also, the gradual rising terrain to the north of the runway may create visual illusion of being low on our final approach. Beautiful, beautiful sunset on Wyoming here today. Let's set our altitude to 8,000. And so let's remain here, 11,000, as zibo, initial approach fixed, that's the minimum altitude. So zibo, 11,000. Slow down here to flaps 5. Flaps 5. 1 through 7 now, our reference speed, so 142. Speed brake and do landing checks. Engine start switches to continuous, recall check, speed brake arm, holding for gears. Believe it or not, we are now doing a visual approach. Let's see if we can find any. Here it's the creek. So, landing gear down. Flaps 15, speed 157, landing checks. Engine start switches again on continuous. Recall check. Speed brakes arm at the green light. Landing gear down. Green, flash 15, no lights. I shall remain at 8,000 feet while I'm slowing down. Flaps 25, speed 147.
direction to go.
I believe this is the Snake River. Parallel as we can, so here you can see the ridge, you can see the Snakehead River, and probably going to be able to see the highway, probably flying close by here. Well, what less remain, 8,000 feet, we're configured for landing, everything set, ready to go. So yeah, we're dragging our way out, but it's better than to go around high terrain above us. As you can see here, and we almost over here, we're gonna turn right to intercept the ILS again and fly with help of our guidance systems. As soon as we start to fly here, we're gonna switch to approach modes so we don't have to any other information here that can help us to deviate from the procedure to land. Flight attendants, prepare for landing. Landing checks, flaps 40.
vertical speed. Adjust. Climb. Climb now. Climb. Climb now. Climb. Crossing. Climb. Climb. Crossing. Climb. 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 Clear of conflict. Descend. 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 Crossing. Descend. Descend. Crossing. Descend. Descend. Descend now. Descend. Descend now. Increase. Climb. Increase. Climb. Increase. Descent. Increase. Descent. Maintain.
Yeah, that's what's happened when you just scroll your mouse. So, thanks for watching. Any doubts, please comment.